Hi everyone, this is Alex, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install the throttle cable and the chain onto your Rotax 125 Max Evo engine. For this installation we need a wrench and a 3mm and a 8mm Allen key. The throttle cable consists of two ends. The loose end will be connected to the accelerator via this fixation plate. The other end will be connected to the carburetor. After the fixation of the chain, when the engine is in its final position, we will fix the engine with this 8mm Allen key. Put the loose end of the throttle cable through the throttle cable support on your chassis. Fix the throttle cable with the fixation plate using a wrench and a 3mm Allen key. Remove the top of the carburetor. But pay attention, the top of the carburetor has a spring under it. Grab the 10mm screw on top of the carburetor slider and pull it out. Unscrew the 10mm screw out of the carburetor slider. Put the end of the throttle cable through the top end of the carburetor. Now, compress the spring and hold it tight. Put the end of the throttle cable through the 10mm screw and screw it back into the carburetor slider. Use a 10mm flat spanner to tighten the screw of the carburetor slide. Now put the carburetor back together. First, put the carburetor slide into the carburetor. And now put it all back together. If necessary, you can cut the hose around the Bowden cable to adjust the length. Fix the throttle cable by using the fixation plate. For the installation of the chain, first, pull the engine back as far as possible. Then put the chain around the rear axle and fit the chain first to the front sprocket. Now fit the chain also to the rear sprocket. Move the engine forward to tighten the chain. If you adjusted the right chain tension, use the stopper to keep the engine in position. If you are confident with the engine position, you can tighten the screws using the wrench and the 8mm Allen key. The adjustment of the throttle cable is very important. If you go full throttle, you should not be able to move the throttle cable very much. If you release the throttle, then you should hear the clicking of the carburetor slide when it's closing. If the carburetor slide does not close completely, the engine will not run properly. The accelerator stoppers can be adjusted by these screws. I hope this video helped you by installing your throttle cable and your chain. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.